everybody! Interceptor here rescuing our friends in Lost Fear. Cause they probably got trapped by the Banshee. Siren? Siren. I guess Siren's more accurate, even though Sirens don't dance, really. They just sing. Well, Samuel's pointing to somewhere around here.
Why would they go in here?
Does Witch went in here? We'll just have to go in to find out.
Keep your wits about you. That dancer might just get the jump on us again.
On you, Vaughn. She only got the jump on you. Don't rub that in now. She's gonna... Vaughn will beat you up. Easy, Vaughn. I'm joking. Are you sure you're okay doing this? Don't worry about me. I've taken tougher knocks.
You can't hide it from me, you know. I know the real reason we're doing this.
What? What do you mean?
Oh, you know. This girl we know.
About so high goes by the name of Illumina.
You can't fool anyone.
I know how much she means to you.
Every time we step in a battle, you're checking to see if she's okay. Look, it's none of my business, but I can see how much you care about her.
Well, the BFFs. That obvious, huh? It's just... She hasn't been herself recently. She seems worried about something.
Hey, you're supposed to deny it so I can mess with you some more.
Boring.
Wait a minute.
Are you guys an item already?
You are, aren't you?
You're not an item, Vaughn. How could we be? We've known each other since we were kids. That's awkward. Maybe it's because she isn't like the other Algarthians, but we've always been friends.
She wasn't born in Algarth.
They say she disappeared one rainy day on the edge of town. All alone, standing in the rain, staring in the sky. Is she the moon? Because her name is Lumina, which means light in Latin.
Okay, technically light's plural. She's the moon, isn't she?
It's forever before she spoke her first word or showed any emotion. Maybe she didn't trust the people around her, but all she did was stare and observe. We were all worried, and the Elder tried everything she could to get her to talk. Hard to believe that was Lumina, isn't it?
I guess so.
This game really needed work on how to do exposition. Anyway, she was meeting me, you know. The first time she talked was when she met me. I was too young to remember, but the Elder never stopped telling us the tale. After I found out, I always felt she was my responsibility somehow.
That explains the special bond between the two, if you know what I mean.
It's... I'm not big into this kind of teasing. Especially, like, coming from Vaughn. Like, are you a mean jerk? Or are you just a normal guy? Or some combination of the two? I don't really know how to feel about it. Yeah, I guess I just don't really know how to feel about the characters in this game, somehow. Which kind of bums me out, because that's my whole thing about RPGs, like, I really like the characters. But, something about the way this game is put together, it's hard for me. Bridges out. Yeah. Oh? What is there? Oh! That was... unexpected. And kind of dangerous. And, yeah, he wanted to get you some Kusaki blood. And, I mean, so, with characterization, like... Oh, I don't have enough memories. So, on the one hand, I mean, people are inconsistent. In as much as we have good moods, we have bad moods. So we have good moods and bad moods. Everything in between. We can act differently in big crowds or small groups, or with strangers or with people. No. So it's not like I expect characters to always, you know, follow some sort of strict pattern of behavior. There are obviously lines that generally people don't cross, etc., etc. I try to keep in mind, even though it's really hard, right? We expect other people to be more consistent, especially when they're fictional. But... whenever I get frustrated about something like that, I try to remember, like, hey, people are people. People are complex. And they have complex relationships that develop from these interactions. Where was I going with this? So, it's not that... I'm not trying to be too hard on Vaughn. And I know I can come off hard on Vaughn. Which I'm not, again, trying to be hard on Vaughn. I just don't... quite understand his general pattern of behavior. And the same goes for really most characters. Actually, I don't have a super great read on any of them. Well, on most of them. Okay, so let's go through the ranks. There's Kanata. He cares about finding his mom. Okay. That's all I can really understand about his greater motivations. You know, he's just generally a good guy. Wants good things to happen because he's a good guy. Okay. Oh, I bet now that he's built, he has to blast it. I get it. Yokin. Locke. Probably, Locke made really good sense, because Locke was kind of a young, idealistic guy whose father died for fighting for the Empire, and so he really wants to be a part of that. And that I really get that one. Lumina? She cares about her friends. Okay. That's kind of her motivation. Okay. Good. Vaughn is ... royalty? ? From... Maybe he's from Brychia. Maybe that's why he's so impatient to get back to the kingdom. Very short-tempered. Very much concerned with figuring out this phenomenon and stopping it. But he's very angry. And I don't know if he's angry... I'm not sure why he's angry. I don't know if he's angry because, you know, he's really worried about somebody. I don't know if he's angry because he just has this massive ego and feels very frustrated. You know, he feels very much superior to others and very frustrated that they're not keeping up with him. But he also, like, when he's not being mean, he tries to be playful mean. So I don't know if he know, what exactly, like, if he's trying to be brotherly and just kind of doesn't doing well. Oh my goodness, are you kidding, Vaughn? Fine, we'll go up. Whoa, what are those? What are those dodo birds? Dodo snakes. Dodo snakes! Those are not okay. Gas stuck? Oh. I like dodo snake. Yeah, Vaughn was right then. Aww. Vaughn, you will get us out. It's not like the worst plan in the world. You are. Aww. Aww, here. Brothers. Kind of. So anyway. Yeah, that's a nice one. That's a nice big radius. That's not quite the right word, but good enough. Fine, gosh. I thought they were gonna be scary. Ooh, they are so terrifying. They did 6 damage. Fine. Get coward next time, Vaughn. Anyway, so those are the 4 that we started with. Then there was Ogro, who is the once and future king. Yeah, who knows? Yeah, you almost turned us into duck food. Are you even listening to me? Look over there, I see an opening. Yeah, he's worried about you. And when that happens, I hope you're there to save me, Vaughn. Aw, friends! Brothers! Oh, really? Because you had me fooled. Why do you always rush into danger like that? You're gunning for martyrdom already? If it comes to friends in need, you lose all sense of yourself, you know. I guess that makes you and me the same, huh, Vaughn? Come on, let's keep looking for the others. Aw, but Kanata has the big open heart about it. And Vaughn's all, oh no, I don't wanna. I hate you, I hate people. Blah blah blah. And then it's like, psh, no, that's not true. You love people. Love me. Love me forever. Anyway. And what else? Yeah, so Ogro, and he's doing a thing. We're gonna do that later. I wanna check what else is going on. So yeah, this king that Kanata brought back from the past by using his memories, so he knows what's going on. Oh, dang it. That's probably also not wise, because I have to go through the whole thing again. Oopsie. So I think the king's goal is just, you know, he's the guy out of time trope, and he's there to make sure people don't make the same mistakes in the past, I think. Something like that, right? Sounds about right. Oh, Shelob. The dancer is Shelob. Cool. Wait, what's that up ahead? It's her friend. I don't know why they all look vaguely the same size. Is that? Lumina! Everybody! What the? Hold on. We'll get you free, this one. I don't think so. I sense something. A presence I've felt before. Familiar. Darth Vader. Same feeling I got when we found that artifact near Willia. Oh, that evil one? Seems sinister aura. It's time we got some answers. Are those our friends up there? Of course they are. Did you do that, dancer? Yes, I did. And you're spoiling my time in the spotlight. You're ruining everything. Without you, the village will continue to be caught in time. and I'd be the star of the show for all eternity. Okay. Not surprising at all. No more. No more will you steal my thunder. What are you gonna do? It's time to show you the real me, the grand finale of my performance. She's a butterfly! She is a giant butterfly! My eggs! They crushed every one of my precious eggs. The villagers must pay. My dear darlings will never see tomorrow, neither will those murdered villagers. For them, there can be no future. I think she's... I lay eggs once every 100 years. That's why we can find the villagers in prison hall today for 100 years. But I keep sucking energy from them until I produce eggs once more. It does make sense. I mean, Vaughn and the butterfly are right. It holds up. But... it was a mistake to not kill me the first time. Finding toss was so big. But like... I wonder... Yeah, the villagers were wrong, but... also, your monsters... It's complicated when you give monsters roses. Some reasons to rather feature. Like, if she does this for 100 years, do they die? Or will they come back somehow? Like... does that make sense? Like, does time just freeze for 100 years? And then they're alive and... the butterflies are back? Not sure. So many questions about this plan of yours. Oh well. So let's go back to talk about our characters. So do we only have 3 more? No, 2 more. The demon? No, we have 3 more. Oh goodness, to talk about. We have a lot of characters. So, Shiro. Oh, you're confused. I did not realize that. That's what that blue thing around you is. Revive. Potion and Burns. Panacea. I'll cure. Alright, and you're gonna use Aura. Oh, she turned into me! That's confusing! Also, you're really weak as me. I'm way stronger as me. Fate Kanata, the red sword. Do not forget it. Fate Kanata, red. Oh! No, it does damage to him! Oh, that's terrible! You're terrible! Anyway, so Shira, she makes her character type makes pretty good sense. Oh, now he's confused again. Oh, but he doesn't have a mark, so maybe he didn't work this time. Very good. So, Vaughn, you're not doing well in this fight, dude. I thought you had like... okay, so don't attack. Note to self. That's okay, because I need to cure you anyway. You're gonna just war. You're just gonna, like, hang out. Gaining momentum. Just gain some momentum. Shiro wants to avenge her clan. That's cool. I like Shiro a lot, actually. You know, her brother did something really dumb. And... he wants to avenge village. Okay, that's clear. That makes sense. He's the demon who joined you to avenge his village. that he was kind of the protector of, because it got blown up by an atomic bomb. And Galdra wants to protect people.
Galdra.
And that is... really nice, right? I mean, Galdra is the noble soldier. You know, I'm doing this to protect people from suffering and from having their towns destroyed and blah, 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 blah. I get it. So I guess the secondary character, I get more or less. I don't know that there's necessarily a lot of depth yet, if that makes sense, but at least our motivations are way better. Oh no, you're charming. Dumbo. Don't get- ah, oh, you missed me. Maybe I'll kill you. No, I won't. Uh-oh. Is it bad that I just want to let charm wear off? Not like she's got a ton of HP left. Oh no, okay, well, we'll deal with it now, because we don't wanna hurt. I mean, it's a Greek word, panacea. I just don't know why it sounds wrong the way that I say it. You know, it's one of those things where it's like, I just feel like that's not the right way to say it. I'm not 100% sure. But it is Greek, so. FYI. Oh! Fawn! Why are you the worst? Goodness gracious. Not, you're all missing. Why are you all missing? You need to get your acts together, boys. I'm gonna try all the different attacks, see what works. Healing? Oh, now. Now it done got serious. If she can heal that much, we've got to focus, boys. At least when she metamorphoses not into us, we don't get hurt. That's good. I mean, the demon might wear it. I don't know, Deontal, but... Okay, good. Vaughn. Do something useful. Hey, 150! That was good! Legion powder! Stupid butterfly. Hate butterflies. Not actually. Does anybody actually hate butterflies? I don't know how you could hate butterflies! Like, that would be weird. I mean, weird in as much as, like, it's a butterfly, like... there is nothing about them to hate. If that makes sense. I'm not saying you have to, like, love butterflies, but... I do think it would be weird to actually hate butterflies. Even if you dislike insects, you like... most people have pretty good feelings about it. I don't don't know what any of these things do. I just want them to do some good. That was something. It was not nothing. And now you have 4 bits. That's a lot, right? But you still missed. So apparently, not that good. Alright. Where's Darkness? Can you use Darkness again? Darkness is pretty solid. Looks like she's out of magic, so we've got to be getting close to. Okay, that's fine. We can attack you. Sorry, Shira. Legion powder. Just keep fighting before. Oh, one more into the darkness. Not quite. Oh, yes. I couldn't say not quite yet. There you go. Yeah. Alright, sweet. Yeah, I want that on.
Yes, Shokada.
Okay, Pantheon. Sweet. Come back, everybody.
We realized too late what the trail of scales she scattered along the path were. We took them for clues to her whereabouts when they were really a soporific agent. I'm ashamed to let it happen. I'm sorry. Somehow this war main turned out to be I'm sorry, everybody. Stop being so hard on yourselves. Her hatred, her anger, her sorrow was powerful enough to ensnare a whole village. She can't just steal people's tomorrow. No matter what happened to her, her actions are unjustifiable. Well, it might be justice, but it's not right. How can anyone steal tomorrow? Kanata, about the artifact we came across before we arrived in Villia. You sensed it too, didn't you, Dianto? Sense what? The aura emanating from it. I sense the same ether from the monster. You blast me. Memories are made by the mind, but not all memories are the same. Some are bad. Her raging hatred gave birth to that artifact. What if it's the artifact that makes it possible for her to steal the villagers tomorrow? Oh, I get it now. Then we know what to do. We have to recover that artifact. With that monster out of the way, it should be no problem to collect it. Yay! Change party! Get out. Get out, everybody. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, and helping me get through that monster and review everybody's character motivations. We'll keep going from here and see if we can recover that artifact. Until next time, Interceptor out.